the
win?
country. I think he should win. I mean, he should win. I'll be honest. My base has to turn out. If my base turns out, he's going to win. And I hope they turn out. I really want them to turn out.
It's interesting, don't you think, that they are now referring to Youngkin as a Trump acolyte, using you as a way to get the Democrats to come out and vote?
Well, I think it backfires because I think that gets the base to come out and vote by doing that, by hooking me with him as much. And I know him a little bit, but I really know him as a good person. You know, the last person that ran as a Republican did not embrace Trump in Virginia.
Right.
He got killed. He was just absolutely destroyed. And I think if my base doesn't come out, he can't win.
Do you see?
I think my base has to come out very strongly.
Do you see yourself as a kingpin for elections going forward?
Well, something has happened, and this is not from an egotistical standpoint.
Yeah.
It's a great honor because it's never
question.
Happened before to anybody. If I endorse somebody, they win. If I endorse somebody, they win. I think I'm 148-2. That's a pretty good number.
You endorsed Youngkin.
And I did endorse Youngkin, and we're going to see. I hope it's not going to be three. Okay? Do you understand that?
Yeah.